Mr. Hanson. I'm Dottie. I'm your CNA. I'm going to get your vital signs. How are you doing this morning?
Oh.
Mr. Hanson?
Where am I?
Mr. Hanson, are you okay?
Oh, I just feel terrible.
Mr. Hanson? Oh, you feel sweaty. Jessica, can you bring the pulse ox, the glucometer to Mr. Hanson's room, please?
I'm on my way.
I'm Jessica. I'm going to be your LPN today. Can you tell me what I just said my name was? Can you open your eyes for me?
No.
Okay, I'm going to get a blood sugar on him. Will you go get the oxygen concentrator and get some vitals on him?
Okay, sure will.
Mr. Hanson, do you know where you are?
No, I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna prick your finger, okay? I'm gonna check your blood sugar. You're gonna feel a little prick, okay? This might be cold, but I'm wiping you off.
All right, Mr. Hanson, I'm gonna take your glasses off.
Okay, his blood sugar's at 33. Okay, Mr. Hanson, I'm gonna start an IV on you, okay? We're gonna get some fluids going to help you feel better.
Blood pressure's 102 over 74.
And what's his O2 sats at?
His O2 sats are 93.
Okay, and what's his pulse?
His pulse is 80.
Okay. Can you give Sheila those vitals for me, please? You know what your name is? Can you tell me what your name is or your date of birth? You're gonna feel better very shortly. Mr. Hanson, can you hear me?
Mr. Hanson.
Who are you guys?
Hi, Mr. Hanson.
What are you? What are you doing in my room?
Well, your blood sugar dropped, and we were just trying to get it back to where it's normal.